Yo, what is going on YouTube? In today's video, we are going to be using the longest range ability moveset in Rogue Demon, which is actually going to be Tamari. Now, I've always hated Tamari. Hopefully this will change. I found a pretty decent server. So you can see there's a lot of people with high executions. So hopefully we can have some fun. So let's... Look at him try to go away. There is no escape, young one. Oh my gosh, that's... Oh my gosh. Yo. Did y'all see that, chat? That was pro as heck. Dang, did I just insta-kill him? Dude, that was so pro. Don't lie, chat. Alright, let's attack this one. Yeah, see, they're teamers. I told you they're teamers. Alright, we're gonna have to stand on business. Tamari's actually kind of cool. I kind of like how it's like... The cooldowns are so low, so you kind of almost always have abilities to use. Oh, I'm lagging. Dang, we's teaming on that boy. Oh. Oh my gosh, the infinite bop. What's up, bro? She keeps walking up on me like she wants to fight. And I don't like it. Yo, see, I knew they was trying to team on me. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna have to beat these two women. Yo! That kind of sounded bad. We're gonna have to retreat. Gosh, women and their persistency. Oh my gosh, no, the chick's gonna get up. I don't want to get jumped anymore, so I gotta back up a bit. Okay, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Whoa, why'd it keep me up in the air so long? Alright, her little friend's gonna be coming soon. Whew, okay. We stood on business, chat. We stood on business. I guess they're gonna fight now. Okay. Yo, who is this bum? Let me back away. Yeah, he just got hit with a 6-1. He just got boxed up. Okay, it's 5,000 kills. He's gonna be mad. He's definitely gonna come back. You know, players, any player with above 3,000 kills has a massive ego. See, look, I told you, chat, predicted it. Alright, this is gonna be fun. Let's get under the bridge, you little troll. Okay. Definitely looking for some openings right now. Dude, I think this is my first time ever in the history of Rogue Demon using Tamari against a string. Oh, nice. He just got bopped. Alright, it's now 2v2. Okay, evasive. We're in trouble. Nice. Nice pin. All right, we tanked that, but just barely. Nice, teammate. I thought I blocked it. I'm dead. They're not gonna like this one. What's up, boy? Are y'all ready for the round two, though? That's gonna break me. Nice, he saved me. They've got a good range. Oh, I thought that would give me fall damage for sure. All right, he's dead. I just have to stand on business against the arrow user. Should be easy. My heal. Arrow zoning. Alright, we switch. I think we switch to Thunder now. I say we go Thunder or not Thunder all the way. Nice, Knight. Alright, that's GG. Dang, we lost. I'm gonna have to go to my room, main for real. Dude, this is actually a fun 2v2. What? I took damage, a ton of damage from my teammate. Dude, this is a fun 2v2. What? This is peak. But in an actual ranked match, we would have won since it restarts. Dang, we both went Thunder. Alright, what's up then? I didn't want this guy to zone. He likes to play zone a lot. Teammate, you sold. Let's go, son. That was cool, that was cool, that was cool, that was cool, hey. Dude, this is hard, dude. I'm scared, I'm low, oh God, please, oh God. Let me just stay right behind the corner where I'm safe for now. Before I have to go out to battle. Oh, my teammate went smoke. Where's your buddy, bro? Oh crap, he's right there. A little bit of a tag team real quick, you know what I'm saying? Oh, what? Oh, he evasive turret, not bad. That's what I tried to do. I was still too early, too late. Okay. What are you doing? My 2v2, bro. Bet. Okay, I only have one plan, and that's we use Hinokami, put the distance, GB's coming, nice. I think this guy didn't mean to attack me. This guy not eternal. He's like, who is this guy? I'm the chosen one. You will learn, my friend, that I'm the chosen one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching, man.